Oh yeah, baby. I'm an alpha. Because I'm a work in progress and have a lot of bugs that need fixing after some trial and error, and probably won't be ready for several years.